For the progressive version of a cable curl, what we're going to do is change the driver. We're actually going to add one, and it's going to be the feet, and he's going to step around and rotate left and then right as he does the curl.